and zucchini and my seasoning and my done shredding, and then that's my spicy garlic, onion, salt, pepper, and it's already here. So I mix it maybe 3 pinches of salt, 3 pinches of black pepper, ¼ teaspoon of garlic, ½ teaspoon of onion. So let's go, guys. We need to shred that. Oh no, I mean mix it, everything. And that's why I always put milk on my egg to make fluffy. So I put 2 tablespoons milk. Sometimes, guys, if you don't have milk, you can use milk. This one at the air fryer. So there, guys, the air fryer. I can put this one out. This is the last one. So so yummy. Mm. See that? Wow. Let's taste this one. This one guys, so